What's up, guys? Welcome to another video. Today we're playing more Minecraft. Me and my brother already started on our house a little bit, as you can see by the big platform we built. I do not know why I'm a girl in this.
You can change your skin if you want. I think you have some other ones.
I know.
So we're trying to find out what they have coins.
Alright, what do you want to do?
You're free. Boy, free. I will be. Present since it's close to Mother's Day.
There you go.
Whee! Oh, I guess I'll go get some more wood, if I can find more wood. Trev, you know where the wood is that we built for this house, that we used to build this house?
Do I know where it is?
Mm-hmm.
Like where to get it?
Yeah. Actually,
yeah, you just
no.
Get the trees.
I can get this and make light wood.
Okay.
I just realized I just mined the ground for some reason. Oh, what's this? Gray eye.
What do you want to build right now?
Our house?
Do you want to build our walls?
Yes.
Which, do you want to build them out of that wood?
Yes.
Okay.
Guys, make sure to like and subscribe on this video. And hit the notification bell. If I even have it on right now.
You will.
Okay, got the wood. And you'll see what I'm gonna do, Trev. Don't worry.
Okay, it'll be.
Trev.
What's up?
Should we put those in the house now, the furnace and the crafting table?
Yeah, go ahead and move them in.
Okay, I'm sorry. Actually, no, I can delete that. But then we're going to need to work on getting glass. Okay, Chad?
Alright, yeah, that sounds good. I already have some glass.
Oh, well, that's good.
Mm-hmm.
Yes. Dun 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 dun. Thank you. get shreds. Should we have these here?
If you don't want them, you can break them.
Okay. I'll break them because I can't place the wood block with them right there.
Okay.
Wait, Trev, do you have more of that other kind of wood?
Yeah, I can hear. Right?
I just need one.
There you go.
They're not that kind.
Oh, maybe which kind?
Dark.
This one?
Yeah.
Like one of these?
Yes. Please.
There you go.
Tie.
Ooh.
Thank you.
Welcome.
Why'd you say, ooh?
Because I got an idea.
Okay. There we go. I hope this grows back in the grass soon. That looks ugly by our house.
Yeah. I think it will. I think it should be fine.
But it will. Then start always. Ooh. Yay. I forgot about our little garden right here.
Yep.
Yay, some tree saplings. I now have 5 tree saplings. I'll put that right there. I'll plant it on the sand. Just kidding. I don't know where I can plant this.
Hmm?
I said, I don't know where I can plant this. I guess I can plant it over here in this little area.
Yeah?
Mm-hmm.
Sweet.
I just stamped it. Like I placed it. I don't care where I place it.
Nice. Oh yeah, that's what I was going to do.
I shall break all this. To see if I get any apples. Okay, no. Oh no, a zombie villager. What are we ever gonna do? Dude, why did I forget to block out this? Yeah, you killed it.
Yep.
Have any gas?
How much glass?
Have any gas?
Oh yeah, I have some.
Trevor, you could scoop up some water and we can make like a little pool by our house.
Oh yeah?
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
Do you want to?
Yeah,
do
sure.
That?
Sure. Just dig it out and I'll put some water in it.
Okay. I'm digging it out.
Okay. Did I give you a shovel?
What?
I said, did I give you a shovel?
I don't think so.
Oh.
Nah, I need one. Sand breaks fast.
Okay.
Is this good or should I make it one row deeper?
That's good for now. We can dig it another deeper, because otherwise it's going to be hard to fill with water. So we can do that after, you know?
Mm-hmm.
Do you need more of this wood?
Let's check. This is our little step.
Oh, I like it.
I should make the pool a bit more thicker.
Yeah?
I think it's
cool.
A bit too small.
Oh, wait. Oh, did you place these back?
Huh? Why are you breaking them?
I'm going to build a... You'll see it. It'll be cool.
Oh, great. Now there's a bunch of dirt.
Ooh, I dig it.
I dig it. No, I digged it, not you.
Right?
Yeah, I am right. I'm never wrong.
Oh, yeah?
Mm-hmm. go. I think I'll make the pool one row deeper. Oh yeah, I have floating stairs. Isn't that a relief?
Very nice.
So much sand, I almost have a whole sack. So that's good.
That's good.
Yes, that's what I just said.
Yep.
Yes. Oopsie daisy. All the sand in.
Okay.
Yes. Oh, I'm able to make a gold ingot. Trev, should I make a gold ingot?
Yeah, sure, if you want to.
I don't know if I should. A gold nugget. Actually.
Oh, gold nuggets? That would probably just save it.
Yeah, nothing new. I will sleep in this. Yay, I'm in it. I'm in a door. Now I'm out of the door.
Pretty slang.
What's this?
Where's a...
hot tub?
Where's your thing?
Chef, shouldn't you make this equal?
No, that's not what I'm building, but you'll see in a minute.
Wee.
Oh, wait.
I have someone help me. I'm drowning.
Can you fill this in for a second so I can put the water?
Yes. Wait, the second row?
Yeah, fill the second row in and you can dig it out again.
Why?
So that I can place the water and like...
Oh, look, our cheese grew. Isn't that a surprise? Oh, look, it's a camel, aka mammal. Oh, yay. Out of the furnace. What is that, Trev, that you're making?
You'll see.
Yes, I got 12 glass. Is this an aquarium? Aquarium?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, should I fill this out with glass?
We don't need it.
Oh no, it's starting to get night. What should we ever do? I don't know what we should do. Maybe we should do nothing.
Oh.
What?
I'm trying to get a fish, but it's hard. They're all moving around and stuff.
bowl. Don't mind me, just minding something. Totally not doing anything weird. Ow. God. Because I'm trying to build here. Well, that's just ridiculous.
Uh-oh.
Baby zombie, get back here. Don't run away. I will get all my stuff and I will kill you. Where'd you go? Did the baby zombie take some of my stuff?
You can look in his hand. I don't know. I didn't see it.
Did I get my gold? I think. Yes, I got my gold.
Uh-oh, I think it's hitting you again.
Yes, it is. OMG, baby zombie, chill! Okay, that baby zombie is ridiculous. I am going full on hard mode on it.
I shall not go easy anymore.
Just kidding, I was not going easy. I don't know how it keeps on killing me. You think you can kill me again? Well, you can't. I can kill you though. OMG, why are baby zombies so strong? OMG, this baby zombie is a god at Minecraft.
Yeah?
Yes. Well, that's going to be it for this video, guys. See you in the next video. Bye.